That was Now and Forever by Xandria on their album India. I actually just rediscovered that song the other day. I was listening to music on my MP3 player and that came up and I was like, holy fuck, that's right. I completely forgot about how amazing this song was. And so I went ahead and I pulled it up and I'm actually really glad I did. So now I've decided to share it with all of you for your own enjoyment. Now the plan today is we're going to be playing some TF2 and very broken TF2 with Tech and Chris. We are going to be using console commands in order to effectively break the game. Chris and Tech, have you guys gotten the server set up?
Not yet.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
I don't think.
Alright, no worries. What is the status on that? Unless, Chris, just tell us when you give up so we can go ahead and just start using, Amachi. I'm gonna go ahead and launch TF2, though, in the meantime.
I should probably do that, too.
Yeah, it seems like a wise thing to do, doesn't it?
Maybe.
So I started working out again. More specifically, I started working out my upper body, and, my arms hurt. My arms hurt quite a bit.
In a good way?
Oh, yeah. I mean, like, no pain, no gain. But, I don't know, it's just because I just started working out again, and so, it all kind of hurts right now. I'm just like, ah! Picking up a shirt and it's like, maybe not quite that bad, but you know.
I don't know if it's just me, but you sound different. I think the microphone's
not. You say I sound different?
Yeah.
I haven't changed any of my settings.
I don't know. Maybe it's something on my end. I'm not sure.
Not sure.
And you said it's fine before you left and afterwards.
Really? Yeah. Could be an encoding. Oh, excuse me. It could be an encoding issue with OBS or the 6,000 things that I have up right now.
Oh.
Oh, give me 1 second here. I need to go take care of something. I'll be back in just like 10 seconds. I have returned.
That was less than 10 seconds.
I don't know if it was less. It might have been. Might have been.
I wasn't counting.
Me neither.
Probably should have been.
Yeah, you should have been. Come on. Chris, what's the status?
25%. 26%.
Wait, what?
26%.
Wait.
Updating.
Oh, you're updating TF2.
Oh, I'm updating the server. Which is a separate thing from TF2, wonderfully.
Ah, okay. Well, we can go ahead and just sit here
off
and.
Half-Life server, so it's kind of. Because it's technically a. TF2 is technically a mod of Half-Life 2, so. Using an extremely modified version of Half-Life 2 server.
Yeah. A modified thing.
Yeah.
It's a mod of a mod.
Basically
yeah. It's what it ends up being, right?
It's modception.
Oh, man. Hey, kid. Wanna buy some mods?
No.
Too bad.
Hey, kid. Wants paid Pokemon? Modding.
I didn't catch either of that for what you guys said. What?
A while back, Bethesda tried to make people pay for mods for Skyrim.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Remember that.
A week later, they took it off.
Which was the wise decision.
Because no one bought any of them.
Well, I mean, especially because you can just go to any other place except official Bethesda and get
the
mod
Nexus,
for free.
The Nexus.
Yeah, you go to the place where you get the mods in the first place and get them for free.
Yeah, exactly.
Pretty much all the mods on Steam are directly ripped from Nexus anyway.
Yep. It's like... We're gonna make you pay for this thing. You can go to the place where you'd normally get it for free. So it's kind of like, you know, putting
Fuck
up
you.
A giant.
It's basically a giant advertisement for the Nexus.
Yep.
Oh wow, they have strange shelters that are limited to
horse armor. Horse armor.
Yeah. Which, oh gee, if only there were mods already for that. Oh wait, there are.
Yeah, I like that mod too.
Let's see. What is it? It's scrap.tf? Yeah.
What are you doing on scrap.tf?
I'm gonna see if I can get a Strangifier for, what was it?
You can't buy Strangifiers, we can just buy strange versions of weapons.
Okay, that's no problem. I will make that work.
What weapon do you want?
I don't remember. It says Steam is down.
I guess Steam is down.
How can Steam be down? What do they mean?
How am I still on Steam? You guys... Okay,
Steam
you
is down!
Chat.
Repeat, Steam is down!
I don't know, right? Like, but it's, I have Steam.
I also have Steam.
Anybody else?
As do I.
Yeah, Steam, like the website itself is working and all seems fine to me.
I'm pretty sure Steam isn't actually.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Maybe the peer-to-peer connection service is down or something, which might make our place. I don't know, we'll see.
Maybe one of the thousands of trading bots is down. I don't know. It's not actually thousands. 400, maybe. Probably like 12. Maybe one of them doesn't have connection to Steam, therefore Steam is down.
The web browser keeps forgetting my computer, and so it keeps wanting to re-verify it every time I log in online. It's fucking silly, man. It's just
silly. Updated. Now let's see, which is the button I click to run the damn thing? Or no, with the file I create to run the damn thing. Isn't that nice? You have to create a file to run your server.
That sounds like button.
I don't know, man. It seems like you're having some problems that you could be avoiding. Alright, let me look through my items. What was it that I wanted?
I don't know.
I wanted a Strangifier for... was it a Killstreak? I wanted a Killstreak Strange Calmangler. That's what it was. But you can get a Killstreak kit, right? You can buy those,
yeah.
Right? Or,
yeah, can just buy those off the Scrap.tf kit.
Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. There. So if I do Cow Mangler 5000.
They are 4.66 wrath.
Hang on, I didn't find it. Hang on.
It's a regular Killstreak kit.
Killstreak kit for Cow Mangler? How do you search
basic,
this?
Okay, just go to the banking tab and then you should find one that says Killstreak kits.
Okay, guys. Are you in TF2?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, time to test. Go to server list.
Yep.
IP 73.225.206.174. I hope to God this works.
I only got 73.225.
0.206.
Okay.
0.174.
Okay. Is that it?
I just connected directly through the console. We'll see what happens.
And if there is a password, try password 1. I think. I can't remember.
Excellent.
If I left the password on or not. And you should get popped into MVM.
Okay, cool.
Four.
Connection failed after 4 retries.
Hold on. No, actually, yay, if this is the problem I think it is, it's actually really easy to fix.
You tried putting your dick in it.
Dicks out?
Yes, the experience was shocking.
Oh.
Okay, you said vending tab?
Banking.
Banking. Weapons.
Killstreak kits.
Oh, okay, I see it. Sure.
Then you just pick one of the two bots, and then there's a little blue box. It says click to show item filters, and you just click on soldier, and scroll all the way down. You can find a Cow Mangler.
Do I need to have, like, a certain type? No, I don't think so. I can just... Now, the Killstreak kit won't override, like, the fact that it's strange, right?
No, it just adds on to it.
Oh, that's what I thought.
If you have a Killstreak on it, then you get a better Killstreak version. Like, you get, if you have a regular Killstreak, then you get a specialized Killstreak and use it, it'll override the regular Killstreak.
Sure.
Other than this add-on to it. That's why I have a...
What do you mean I can't afford it?
And then you can't afford it. Do you have 4.66 ref?
Yeah, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I've got 4 refined, 1 reclaimed, and 2 scrap.
That's not enough. I can help. I got 2.
I need 2 reclaimed.
I have that. Exactly that.
Yeah, that's obnoxious. Welcome to the TF2 streams. This is how it goes.
Here, take all of my metal.
Okay. Did you want anything in return?
No. I don't give a shit. It's just too plain. Plus, my keys are tradable in a few days anyway.
It says awaiting mobile confirmation. Do I actually need to?
No, that's me, I think. I think once I confirm this, it's good. I think this is the gift. Fuel. That is the engine. That is the
broth of the soup. That is, you know, people say, well, banking. Bye. Whoa.
You might have to refresh the website once you get the items, though.
Sure. So now I got the new items. There they are. Okay. Do this. And then cow mangler. Basic. It captivates me. It makes me want to become part of that. What the f- Hang on. It's saying that I don't have the things that I need. That doesn't make any sense.
Try closing it and opening it again.
Closing what?
Try closing the website and then opening it back up again.
Yeah, I might have to do that.
I don't think it realizes that it doesn't refresh itself, so it doesn't know you have the items yet.
Scrap.tf, banking, killstreak kits, this. Yep. Just the basic kit should be acceptable, right?
Yeah.
You've been added to the queue. Blah, blah, blah.
You have like several keys laying around so you can get a professional one.
You've been sent a trade offer. This is not like a normal trade request. Go to trade offer. Oh boy. Here we go, in my Steam client. Yeah, because I don't know what my password was. Respond to offer. It's all like, yeah, do it in the web browser. I'm like, or you can eat a dick.
But whose dick?
Yes? Okay, so I need to verify in the mobile app. So I should be able to pull that up here. Chris, how's this coming on the server, buddy?
I'm just trying to forward my ports at this point. Hopefully that's the problem. So it's an easy fix. At least it would be if UDP was actually my fucking router list. Apparently I have to go into something else. Hold on.
Tech, do you want to get one started up in Hamachi's? We can at least play something.
I've already got it up, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I just have to, what map do you play on?
We could do nightmare mode until Chris gets his thing resolved. Or, surprise me. I don't know.
I already said in ghost town.
Okay. I'm just waiting for the mobile app to load up so that way I can actually accept the thing. Okay, so the mobile app is like fucking about right now. So that's fun. Oh, hell no. The mobile app is not loading up.
Oh no.
Yarp. Problems everywhere. Have you gotten one?
Yeah, their trades actually expire if you wait too long too.
Have you gotten one loaded?
Yes.
Yes, you have. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but it's notifications. Trade offers. Come on. It's just not showing it. Oh! Oh, is it? Oh! Respond to offer. Come on. Confirm. Come on. I want it! Confirm. Accept. I'm going demo again because it was just ridiculous amounts of fun. Okay, additional confirmation needed. You must verify in your Steam mobile app. You mean the app that I'm using? Oops, I missed.
This is ridiculous. How am I supposed to verify in the mobile app when I'm in the mobile app?
Shit!
What just happened? But what the...
I tried to switch to a different class and it kicked me, so then you got kicked too.
That's
all right, I can only play heavy, got it.
Steam Guard?
I'm not complaining.
Are you going to Steam Guard? That is not what I need. What the fuck is confirmations? Just tell me when you got it ready.
That's ready.
Oh, okay, here we go. Okay. Accept it.
Baby's first automatic trade.
Yeah, baby's trying to do it. Problem performing this action. I will fucking end you! Wait, I just got new items. Yeah! Woo!
This one's so bad.
Aw, fucking finally. Use with that. Yep, I'm sure.
Are you really? Are you sure about that?
Nope, I never am. Oh, but it resets your kills for the Kalmangler.
It shouldn't.
It did, it reset it.
Oh, did you have any on it to begin with?
I think I had like 40.
Eh.
No, I mean, okay, it's like,
try
it
now
be.
And pray it works.
Alright, so hang on. What are we trying to connect to now? Same IP?
Yeah.
No, not gonna add that one to the blacklist.
You're gonna add my server to blacklist?
No, I said no! It says connecting to server. We're waiting. But I'm not seeing any progress. I don't know about this one. I don't know. This one seems pretty sketchy. Yep, connection failed after 4 retries.
God damn it.
Tech, I'm jumping back into yours.
I noticed.
Yeah.
Is this like
Chris,
battle of
Chris,
the
do you want to just jump in ours?
Want this to work?
Yeah, well.
What's so bad about Hamachi?
It's the devil.
Is it though?
Maybe.
I don't really see a problem with it, other than the fact that I can't change class once I start. But I think just because I'm fully upgraded. It's angry.
So what was the add money one?
Currency_give.
Ah, there it is. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the shit show. This is what happens when you learn how to break the game. When you are taught how to break the game. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hang on, I hear you over there. I'm just getting upgrades.
I'm not in a rush.
Let me make sure I got everything. Yep, things are looking good. Good! I can run so fast now. Yum! Oh, I wonder how fast is the charge now. Ready?
I think the charge is actually a set speed.
Yeah, I think I go slower!
Yeah. If you get heads, though, you'll run even faster, and then you'll really actually be running slower.
Oh, yeah. No, I got it. Oh, I tried.
I thought you were walking away, so I stopped it. Jesus Christ. It's so stupid looking.
Look at the reload, though. Wait, watch this. Okay. Now watch the reload.
Your hand is slightly moving. Other than that, your hand isn't really doing much.
Get going!
I love it.
Jump! The Steam servers are currently... Oh.
What?
I guess I lost connection to Steam.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, well, the scrap.tf was saying that Steam was having issues, so... Maybe there was some validity in that.
I guess Steam is down right now.
Chris, that actually could be why you're having so many problems.
I should be able to see it then. That was a problem.
Yeah, it should be, but you know, sometimes, and by sometimes I mean frequently, things don't work the way we expect or need them to.
Like almost always.
Yeah, especially when it's need. Or want. So basically ever. Oh my gosh. Wait for it. And annihilating! Annihilating! This is terrifically absurd.
Apparently Scout is dead.
Scout is dead? Did you yell Scout is dead?
Yeah, I guess.
I guess Scout is dead.
Alright. I'm gonna go get some ammo canteens because I got crits before I even had crits. So got crit canteens with crits.
Alright.
That's kinda useless.
This is terrific.
Don't forget to give yourself a million health.
Oh yeah, what was it? Hurt me.
That didn't work. Don't do it too big of a number, it'll just kill you. It's hurt me, then a negative number.
Yup, I got it. Aw yeah! Here they come! Fucking get wrecked, nerds! Dicks out for Harambe! Ah shit, he's invulnerable. But not all of them are.
Most of them.
Oh my gosh, this is incredible. I'm just fucking chopping them to death. That's all I'm doing right now.
Master Chef Michael.
I don't know if I actually move any faster than I did before or not. I'm not certain.
You do with the heads, but...
What's with the presents? Oh, they're gone.
It's KF2's birthday.
Oh, yeah. Zoom! The reload speed. they stand zero chance. I love it. Holy shit. I need ammo. Oh boy. Yeah, them spies.
That's not the real Michael. He doesn't have a little arrow above his head.
A what?
He's not running around like a madman. He also doesn't have an arrow above his head.
Well, I connect my own server via LAN. That's sort of working.
Chris,
the server just works.
Chris just pops in with a depressing update of, well, something works, but not really.
Yep.
It's raining hell.
Men? Raining men?
Hallelujah, it's raining men! Raining men!
Oh my god. I gotta search IP in the server list.
I don't know. Don't worry, I'm working on getting the money, because I know we really need that.
No.
Oh. Excellent.
I'm getting the distinct feeling this is unfair.
A little bit.
Oh hey, look, I'm online again.
How do you know that you're online or offline for Steam?
It just popped up saying that Michael's playing video games.
Oh, weird. I'm not having any of those issues.
Like, for a second it said Steam was down, and none of my friends were online, and I was offline, and they just popped up again.
Oh, no, it's... No, that's just somebody starting up a video game. Ha, 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 ha. Let's fuck this tank up.
I'm gonna go sit on it.
I wonder. 390 per strike.
There's a create server at the bottom of PF2 now, okay?
That's been there.
That was easy.
That, can you, though?
No, not really. I mean, it's how you make the mod shoot. It's like a LAN game. That's what Machu does. It makes games think that you're on the same way.
I have 18 heads.
Oh no, another tank. What will we do?
Run around. Cause, you know, panic.
I'm sitting on it.
Oh shit, the one scout that's actually getting away. Not for long. I have fucking 31 heads.
That's a few.
Oh shit, I saw a spy. Yeah, I'm on to you, you wily fucks. Yeah! Are you out of ammo?
I was.
This is absurd. I love it. Holy shit. Just fucking annihilate it. Watch its health. Ready? Oh, wait, shit. The bomb.
Run! Run, Michael, run!
We're gonna lose because we weren't paying attention! No, I got it, I got it. I got it.
Go destroy the tank, I'll protect the bomb. You do more damage.
Okay, cool.
Heavy do less damage to tanks.
Ready? Watch the tank's health. That was one clip full.
Fucking Jesus. Fully maxed out crit rockets do 520 damage.
Thirty-eight heads. So much fun. Oops, missed that one. They actually got pretty close to the bomb, though. That was concerning.
I mean, it's right on the hole. Alright, it's reset.
44 heads. Of course, we have to flip. Gotta flip
tomorrow,
out for TF2, right?
One of my keys is tradable tomorrow, so I can get some more partner taunts. So we can do more than just flipping. But...
And...
Headbutting or dancing. I'm like deflecting most of their pills.
Oh my gosh, it's just... It just looks so pretty. It just looks so pretty. Oh no, they're in the tank. Whatever shall we do? I got an idea.
We're destroying that thing.
Yep, you take care of the demo, man. I'll just kill the tank here right
quick. I will do this! Chris, you got you on right there?
Hey.
I forgot you were in here for a minute.
Yeah, Chris, how are your hopes and dreams?
Hold on.
Spies, oh, no, spies. Here comes one. Right here.
That was the easy. Only one.
I fucking love it, just unleashing. I'm 159 kills. It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing.
Get away from that bomb, you hooligan.
I tried to shoot one and like two or three come out.
Oh,
oh, sorry, I just took that one.
I have three bullets. And now I have 999 ammo. I used one bullet.
This is immensely fun.
Are my eyes looking okay? My doctor said not to shoot too many things.
Nah, you're okay. You're good.
I mean, your eye is on fire.
Oh yeah, because of the thing. Look out! We actually have some bastards coming in now.
Extended buff soldiers with the direct hit. This part usually annihilates, but since we're a little bit overpowered at the moment, just a little bit.
Smidgen. Since one of us is like four people, how is it that can I get my view model to be reduced even further, or?
You can disable them somehow. Like, you probably have to look it up because I don't know how to do it, but you can disable them.
That is crazy. That'd be weird, though. I don't know if I would like that.
I like it for scout, but...
I mean, because I would like that for, Alright. Time for you to die, medic. Heavy, get the fuck out of my way! Yeah, punk! Absolutely terrific.
Like, if you don't kill the medic immediately, then they just pop their quick fix, and then it's like...
Yeah, that's just annoying.
It's really time consuming. There you
go. Got him!
Get back in that corner!
Just fucking wrecking them. You can change gravity, right?
I don't know how.
I don't remember.
Your health's looking a little low. Do you want a sandwich?
I'm good, thanks. You take care of yourself. Medic's dead.
Get in the corner!
Oh, spies. The only thing that can actually cause us problems.
Type in Buddha into the console.
Buddha?
Yep. It makes it so your health can go all the way down to one, but you won't die.
What? So, invulnerable.
Yes, sort of. You'll have one health, but...
Yeah, but you can't die.
If you get shot by a sentry or flamethrower, sometimes it'll glitch and you'll die. But other than that, no.
I just turned it back off. I think. I tried to. I don't know if it actually turned off or not.
Oh no, snipers!
The tank is almost halfway through. I see! No, okay. Here's the thing. It's not gonna make it halfway through.
Take off so much of it though.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. I think it's ridiculous.
The only part that I can see us having trouble with is this part where there's 96 spies.
Oh yeah, here they are.
That's this part. They're here.
Yep, I know. They're already after me.
Behind you. It's a bunch of me's.
I'm gonna do my best to take out the tank. Okay. Six times your health. Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, that's one.
That's supposed to be a guaranteed backstep, though. Like, it's supposed to be an instant.
Yeah.
Alright, I have a Voldebrawl in this box. They can't stab
shit,
me.
Shit, 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 shit! I lagged out a little bit, and he got me.
I saw that. Yeah.
Well, that was obnoxious. Hold on, I'm kind of stuck in a corner here, just fighting off spies.
It's fine.
Holy fucking hell. Eat a dick! They just come around the corner in massive groups. Eat a fucking dick!
Only 17 left.
Not for long, they're all right up here. Are you on the tank?
I was, but I had to get ammo and now being swarmed. Alright, there's two more. One more. I'm gonna jump on this other thing. Well, not on it.
Did we get all the spies yet? No, there's still no one out there.
There we go.
All of them? Good. Alright, well, yeah, we got this tank for sure.
Well, you do. You can take care of that real quick.
Yeah, almost got it.
On top and punch it.
Good.
I'm jacking it off real quick. That was all me. I did all of that. You are useless.
Good. Good. Yep. Me. Probably. Most likely.
The punching really
realistic.
Helps. Metal coward has bomb.
Oh, that's right. I need to get all my heads again. Dickheads.
Yeah, I should probably not shoot them.
I just hear zoop, 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 pew, 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 as I'm getting crit hit all the time. Unbelievable.
I like how there's occasionally support snipers that have sniper rifles.
What was that?
There's occasionally, like, so the support version of snipers.
Yeah.
Not the hunting ones, where they just, like, you just see, like, the blue line.
Yep.
And they do less damage than the ones that bounce things for.
Do they? Dude,
yeah.
There's arrows everywhere.
I noticed.
Absolutely terrific.
There's like seven of them in my face.
Yeah, I have no idea how many are in me, but probably several. Most likely several.
I wonder if one of mine. I think there's more than you than there are in me, because you're the one who's distracting me.
I wonder how many, I wonder if a taunt kill would still instant kill you, no matter your health.
No, they do a set amount of damage.
They do? Oh, do they?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. There might be one or two that doesn't, but I'm pretty sure most of them do.
Oh my
god. It's like an insanely high number, though, like 1,000 or so.
Yeah.
Some of them, like the soldier's one where he pulls a grenade, that one only does, like, a little bit over 200.
Yep. Enough to kill the soldier. I don't even know what's going on. I can't actually see what's happening. I'm just running around swinging. What's that?
I've got a pretty good view.
I'm just running around swinging. I have no idea what's actually going on. This is ridiculous.
Mildly humorous.
I can't really see. Because I'm just like, my entire screen is just getting filled with arm and sword and shit. My gosh. I have no idea what's happening! Oh shit, spies?
Oh
fuck.
No, spies. Oh no, they're all dead.
Nice.
There's only two of them. And they were both you.
They were both me?
And they walked around the corner at the same time. It's a wild group of Michaels.
When suddenly... I'm just hearing... Blah, blah. It's like I'm wiping through a field of Nigel Thornberrys. Blah, blah.
That's a scary thought. So Chris, how you doing, buddy?
Chris?
I am doing something.
Sexual? Or
no.
Oh. Oh my goodness, this is just insanity. I love it. Oh my gosh. I holy shit. Absolutely terrific. Have you died, Tech?
No, not even once. Well, nice. I think once because I killed myself.
What's that?
I think I killed myself once, but other than that, no.
Okay.
Got a 412 kill streak. You know.
Holy shit. My gosh, just kill streak everything.
There's some people who have that.
I mean, it could be kind of fun.
Oh no. There's killstreak hats.
Hang on. I will fend them off. Actually, if you could help fend them off, that'd be pretty ideal, so I can just wipe out the tank real quick.
Look at the tank, buddy. I got you.
You can tell when I've actually shown up. Holy crap, what a fucking nightmare this is. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Is this the last tank? I think it is.
It is, but you need to get it.
Yeah, I know. It's not an issue. I got it. Oh shit, I'm getting a phone call. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I got the tank. I got the tank.
I'm having some issues.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Give me a sec. The spies? Fucking hell. Why? Alright, spies are no longer an issue. Good. Oh my goodness, this is insanity. Absolute insanity. Give me one moment here. Oh my god. So you must have an item or something that makes them all into humans, unless it's me.
No, it's a glitch for the map. Just this map, though. Because they wear cosmetics, like not robot cosmetics. They wear human cosmetics.
Human? Wait, the robots like, do?
Yeah, they're not supposed to wear those.
I finished with 93 heads.
That is 505 kill streak.
No.
I gotta go eat dinner.
Do you? Man, you should have told me that before we started streaming.
No, like, it wasn't ready then.
Yeah, but you could have told me, like, oh, you know, I'm gonna eat
I didn't know how long it was gonna take. It shouldn't take that long.
It's one of my streams, let's be honest.
That is true. So, I guess I'll just sit and spawn.
Hold on.
Hello? What up, buddy?
Yeah. Stream. Oh.
What was that?
Okay. Tech, you said you're just gonna sit and spawn?
Yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit.
Okay. Alright. Bye. Whoops, wrong button. What is it? I don't think that was the right one. What did I just do? That is... What is that? Halloween mode. I think. Chris, how are things coming on your end?
Well, I'm trying to make... The thing is, so what happened was I had a server running for a while, and then they, like, changed the way you updated it. At which point I basically said, fuck it. And so I shut down the server. So now I'm trying to figure out the new way of updating it. I've got my port set back up. So that's working. And I can connect to the server via LAN, but I'm not sure why I can't connect to it over the internet. So I'm working on that right now.
I think that's actually a pretty common thing that you can't connect over the internet when it's a local server, especially.
I'm not running as local, I'm running as dedicated server.
I don't know. He's got his fucking heavy sitting here just doing a taunt. That is... Son of a bitch. There. I completed the taunt, so it stopped being a problem. Let's see, is that all of the upgrades? Yes, it is. Good. Did I pick that up? The vampire power-up. What is that? What is the vampire power-up? I'm not sure. Oh, I'm not actually ready. Oh shit. How is it damaged already? Fucking hell. Oh, I actually have to upgrade it too. Oh, joyous days. Oh my goodness. This is a sentry buster. Oh boy. Oh, and I fell. Fucking hell. Oh my gosh. I suppose there is. What? The dispenser's. Fucking hell. Packing up. Fucking shit! So many sentry busters! Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Gotta go put my dispenser back up. This be some shit right here. My goodness. Nice. Good. So much money was missed. My gosh. Ah, there we go. Very good. Moving out. Oh, I forgot about the disposable sentry too. Of course, I completely forgot about it.
Yeah, it may be a firewall issue because I'm checking to see if the port's going through. It doesn't look like it is. I'm gonna try and.
I just think it's hilarious. I'm just sitting here waiting for tech to get back. You're sitting there trying to get something else.
Something better.
Something better. Oh, excuse me.
I mean, it does honestly work a lot better than Hamachi.
No, that's fine, that's fine. Remove the vampire power-up? You can, you cannot. An entrance over at spawn.
Teleporter going up.
I wonder, maybe I can get rid of the...
Baron!
Congratulations. Proud of you. There it is. There we go. That's what the fuck is up.
Did it just fucking do...
What?
Did it. Why does it hate it when I change... TF2 just crashed for me. Like, it doesn't just the server this time, it was the entire thing.
Yeah, it's, let's see, it's leave like that. No, nope, it was all fine for me.
Sorry.
Well, very good. Very good. I'm glad I got to be a part of that.
I just ate like a shitload of Hamburger Helper in like 5 minutes.
What we should do, let's do...
Hold on, I have an item. Sorry.
Oh, you found an item?
I guess so. Oh, boy! A crate.
Oh, yeah, I've got a
bunch
of those.
It's one of the new ones.
Shit. Oh, I should actually go ahead and get a key for this.
What crate is it?
It's all of them. It's gonna be a kill streak. Just like no matter what, gonna be a kill streak. Yeah. So I'm like, yeah, all right.
So what map do you wanna do? Or do you wanna do decoy?
Why don't we do? What was that one? I don't remember. Yeah, this was the one, right? Yep. Open with a key. Here. And an unboxing is Killstreak Babyface Blasters Kit. Okay.
Don't you have a Babyface's Blaster?
I have two, in fact.
Do you have a strange one?
I do now.
Nice.
Yeah. So there we go. Got his. Oh no, it's a kill streak one. That's what it is. Right, all right. It was a kill streak.
So what map?
What was that one we played yesterday where when you had the beggar's bazooka and we were just enjoying it, just going bonkers?
I don't remember.
Yeah, you know the one I'm talking about, but we should do that one.
I don't know.
Holy crap!
I don't know.
Four of my crates are exactly the same.
Nice.
Yeah, nice, sure. But yeah, what was that one called? Doesn't help me much, does it?
Well, no, it doesn't help me either.
I don't know, then just pick one?
Hmm. You want to do MVM still, right?
Sure, yeah, preferably something where we can do the, make it absolutely ridiculous. I'm just enjoying that quite a lot right now.
There's actually not that many NBA maps that I'm looking at it. Let's do Rottenburg!
Sure!
I hate Rottenburg, but I like Rottenburg.
Tell me when you're ready.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. Hopefully, this cooler weather sticks around for a while. We've been having some cooler weather move into our area, and I would be completely okay if it just stuck around, because it's been holding around like 82 degrees today, and I'm like, perfect. That is absolutely perfect.
All right, ready.
Cool. I have to work tomorrow. I don't want to work tomorrow.
Turn up my music.
Yarp. Is this the Strange Killstreak Cow Mangler 5000? Don't mind if I do. Let's see. Oh, wait. I need that one.
Remember, you can't have crits with the cowman either.
Ah, that's completely fine. So I found one, add condition 94. It enables vampire mode or whatever. I have no idea what it is.
I don't know if those stack, because they're not technically allowed to stack.
They do not. I was able to confirm it. They absolutely do not.
So vampire then, huh?
Yeah, and I'm not sure what that is. I actually...
I'm pretty sure it's just like a Mad Milk effect. Just permanent, though.
Probably. That would make
There's
a lot of sense.
There's a dead guy right here. This is a really weird spot for an upgrade station.
There's a dead guy?
Right here.
Oh shit, yeah, you're right.
We're in a morgue.
Yeah.
There's another one up here. Way up here, there's another one.
So there is.
It's the exact same thing though, so it's not like...
But it's vital. I must see it.
Let's see.
Didn't actually register them. Normally it does. That's obnoxious. I mean, a lot of these I'm never even gonna use these upgrades, but you know what? Fuck it.
Which ones are you never gonna use?
Well, anything that's not jump height, obviously.
Jump height is pretty cool.
Oh, right, I need to. Just enjoying the insane, like, rapid fire.
You can come find me.
Okay, yeah, we want to play hide and seek?
Yeah.
Sure.
Unless you already see where I am through the walls or something.
No, I don't know where you are. So just give me one thing to tell me. Are you in the upgrade stations?
No, I am outside somewhere on the map.
Okay. Would have been really cool to get to. That looks like death.
Did you find a giant pit?
Whoops.
I think there's actually a few of them.
I was gonna say, maybe there's only one. Find one giant pit.
I've only ever played this map a few times.
Oh, well, maybe if you weren't such a scrub.
You've only played it like once.
And?
I've played it more than once.
And?
You call me a scrub player.
And? Shit, man, I don't know. Alright, where are you hidden? I'm guessing that since you said that, you probably saw me.
I haven't. I haven't seen you, actually.
Oh, really? That's exactly what I would expect from someone who just saw me!
I see you.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah. I like that spot.
What is it? You go up here and then... Oops. And then you actually get good at rocket jumping. Oops.
Get good at friend.
So how is it you're supposed to get up there?
Get on my level.
Damn, dude. That is an impressive rocket jump. Oh, that was pretty good. Oops.
You can do it.
I wanna do it! I want it!
We're not starting until you can get on that first ledge.
Oh my gosh. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, buckle in, because we're gonna be here for 4 days. What's up?
Try joining it now if it's not too much hassle.
Hang on. Oh, well, I hit it! I hit it going.
Dude.
Yeah, give me a sec. We're doing science.
We're doing shenanigans. Give us a minute. You can do it, Michael. I believe in you.
I like hit it from the bottom. Up! It bunts to me out. Up! Up! Yep! Bah! Yep! Up we go! Come on! What? What? That rocket went through the platform. Oh, come on. This is fucking ridiculous.
Alright, I'm gonna try and help you.
See, here's the thing. Like, you've seen me get...
You gotta hug. You gotta just walk forward against the wall and then shoot the wall.
Well, that wasn't working out too well for me.
Or we could just start right now, or we could try and join Chris's thing.
Chris, what was yours again? What was your IP?
73.225.206.174. And Mike Chucker has joined the game. Yes, yes!
Is it working?
I think it is.
Holy shit, it's about time.
Oh, it's working!
The problem, guess what the problem was, guys?
Was it my ass?
You're terrible?
Windows Firewall. It was not set to allow through public, only through private. Nice. Isn't that nice?
Fucking classic.
It really is, honestly.
Oh, dude, you gotta enable cheats.
Yeah, hold on.
There we go. All is well.
I'm like waiting in the console to type it out. Alright.
There it is. Nicely done.
I don't think this is locked, so we're gonna have to be careful for a little while. I need to put the server settings back in.
What?
Wait, you mean like it's not restricted, so it's non-private? Is what you're saying, or?
Yeah.
Wouldn't people only be able to join if they knew the IP to begin with?
It might be listed now, although I don't know.
Maybe. I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't know how that would go.
I mean, they could hack into my computer and turn it into a Syrian weapons manufacturing thing. They know what they were doing. But what's the chance of that happening, huh?
Well, now that you say it.
Oh, look at my little skull, dude.
You know what? Oh! Shit, that's awesome. Dude, you're just like fucking wigging out. What are you even doing?
I changed the thing. Hi, guys.
What are you...
Oh, this is weird.
Where are you?
Jump, Michael. Jump. Fall in, men. Jump.
Oh! He's changed the gravity. Nice! Nice.
This is one of the best ones, by the way. This is so much fun. Actually, I find that 200 is the best to play on, but 100 is the most fun.
Yeah, but if we get knocked around, if we get knocked over, like, we get knocked into the
No, trust me, it's fucking amazing. We can just, like, look at that. You can just send a line of fucking fire down on them.
I can! Why am I... Oh. This isn't right.
What?
What the fuck?
What? 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 Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the fuck is going on? Slanted. My screen is slanted. What the fuck?
What?
My screen is at an angle.
I don't know, like I'm standing not upright.
No, it's like it's like a 45 degree angle to the left. I don't understand.
I'm gonna play it
like this.
Do it.
Oh god, this is horrible. Rocket jumping is horrible.
Forgive cash.
What happened?
Forgive cash?
Currency under forgive.
Yarp. That one actually hurt me coming down.
This is absolutely horrible. How do I fix this?
All the way up, motherfuckers! I just hit the ceiling of the world.
And now I'm being dragged to this wall?
Are you having some serious problems there, buddy?
You don't even know!
I don't. I also somehow just picked up the ammo. With my no ammo.
How did you do that?
I don't know. I did though.
No, I want to go this way. Stop dragging me towards the wall. I'm dead.
This is
happening? And oh now everything's gosh. Fine. I just had to die.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Just fucking airstrikes. This is amazing. Yeah, unwashed Rickster has joined the game. Did you guys see that? Unwashed Rickster has joined the game. Do we even need to address that, Chris?
Hold on.
Can we kick him?
Yeah, we can kick him. We can both kick him.
I'll just kick him manually. Hold on.
Yes.
Okay.
This thing is so ammo hungry.
Yeah, well.
What's his name?
Unwashed Rickster. Oh, it looks like he's in Spectator, maybe?
He's not even in yet.
No, maybe he just... I don't know, it just said that he joined.
He's still in the process of joining.
We have collected 24 of the dollars.
Nice. Can you, like, put a password on it?
Yeah, but don't you have to, like, restart the thing in order to put a password on it?
Oh no, guys, we got an F.
Don't worry, I'm working on it.
You got this, Mike.
We better all go scout.
Delicious hot schmoes.
I mean, I'll give him props for having a somewhat entertaining name.
I mean...
I don't remember the man kicking. Something kicked.
TF underscore.
Holy shit, that looks amazing.
Your face looks amazing.
Well, thank you.
It wasn't a compliment, you nerd!
I expect nothing less.
He's a soldier too. Where is he? Oh, there he is, he's actually got-
Oh shit, now they're both actually.
Should we just leave him in? And see how they-
I mean, we could, sure, we absolutely can.
We can just leave them here and see how- Don't go into spawn, they'll get the power up. I just want to see what they do. Well, they're both in. And they're both in this.
We're all gonna get reported for cheating.
They're both in this.
Ooh, that was close.
They're both in this respawn. I'm just confident at that.
What is that like? Just getting an unholy storm.
Why is that all soldiers? Kicks from server. Oh no! There goes one of them.
Well, that's what happens when you're a nerd.
What's the other one?
Delicious hot schmoes.
Hot schmoes.
Unwashed Trickster has joined the game. He joined back again.
Yeah, sure, because he just goes into his history. He probably thought he just got dropped.
Yeah. I don't think we can lock them out. So they can just rejoin.
Yeah.
I think
we could just leave them. We can do
fine.
That. You know, as long as they don't cause any problems.
Soldier down. Look at it fall.
I know. That was amazing.
Fucking beautiful.
His body just went fucking soaring.
Pyro now.
Oh. There it is.
He wants to know when the server kicked him. Don't tell him!
Must have been a glitch.
We can't let him know our true motives. And by ours, I mean...
Chris's diabolical scheme. Whoa! Some lag here. Oh, shit.
Oh, yep, the server crashed.
Chris, did you just close the server down, or what?
No. Oh. Well, what's going on? I didn't do anything.
It's crashed. Ripperino.
Okay, yeah, I don't know. I think we got disconnected from TF2. The server looks like it's running fine.
Oh, wait! It got hit! There it is!
He's alive!
Nice! I ran out of ammo.
How do you run out of ammo?
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
gonna air shot you.
Fucking do it. Oh my gosh, that looks cool as shit.
Here, wait. Stop the other.
That looks fucking awesome.
Eh, Beggar's Bazooka is alright, I guess.
What was that?
Beggar's Bazooka is alright, I guess.
Zoom. Shall we? Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it. Chris?
Yep.
Yeah, they don't have any upgrades. They don't know about the whole.
That's okay.
There's three of us that are maxed out, and then there's just those two.
We're gonna carry the entire fucking thing anyway, so.
Oh yeah. They're probably really confused. Crit rockets flying everywhere. And then there's just us.
Yarp. Absolutely amazing.
I got this! Don't worry, I got this!
Uh-oh. I've got the view from above! Aerial strike inborn, or inbound. Inborn.
Inborn? Do you wish to devour the unborn?
They're gonna be so confused, like, we're not worried about money at all.
Yeah, I feel kinda bad for him.
I don't. Are you kidding me?
Why do those three have everything?
Because we're pretty fucking cool. If they do ask, should we tell them?
Yeah.
No, don't tell them cheats are on. Because
yeah,
if one of them
actually
knows what they're doing, they can cause some damage to my computer.
That is true.
Zoom! I was landing on you, damn it! That is fucking cool. That is neat. Just the orbital strike. I was falling almost as fast as it was. That's incredible. I am ready.
So what's the cheat that doubles your firing
and AdCond 91.
Is there anything else like that we can do?
I don't know. I could find the ones that
You said AdCond?
ADD-COND. Like add condition to only COND.
Also the fact that you have like 9 million health might be a bit of a giveaway.
Maybe. But the fact that there's several little arrows just laying on the ground for the blue team might also get it.
Nah!
Anything else need to add to it to make it work?
34. Add 34 is crits.
No, that's crits, yeah.
No, but add con, is that underscore? Or
91.
Just...
No.
Add con, add space, con 91. Space 91. That is terrific.
Keep saying unknown command.
Absolutely brilliant.
They're not asking questions yet.
Maybe they're just okay with it. They're just gonna accept it.
Well, they both look fairly, you know, not seasoned by the fact that. Like, they don't look like free to play, so it should be fun.
Oh
god! Oh
my gosh! We're just wrecking this shit. Holy fuck!
I'm gonna take a hot dump on the cart real quick.
Holy shit! Oh my gosh. Oh, the money is taking fucking forever to fall!
Oh god, get it! It's raining men!
Hallelujah!
Sorry, can you spell the command for me? God damn it. It's not.
Alpha, Delta, Delta, Charlie, Oscar, November, Delta, Space, Niner, One.
Oh, add cond. The
yep.
D.
Yep, condition.
What's the other one?
I see you doing an orbital strike over there. Wait, hold on.
What was the crits one? 21 or
34? Just watch the. Hang on. Let me get up to the ceiling. And then just watch the ground. Alright, ready? Ready? Fuck this spot in particular!
There, gravity's now a little bit friendlier. You come down a bit faster.
Okay, cool.
This is reasonable, right?
Sabine and this guy are having a flip off. Me and Mr. Schmoes. Never mind. He gave in. Thanks for blowing up my face.
I just come soaring in. I love it. You're welcome. It's what I do. We're just fucking wrecking shop. Oh my gosh.
Becker's bazooka's insane. It just melts the engine.
We're just fucking laying into them all. This is incredible.
Oh no!
One of the good guys died.
Schmoes, no! I might go medic after this, but just to keep them alive.
Nah. Fuck it.
Off steamy dump.
Oh shit. Snipers. Snipers were getting bored and they were coming after me. They're snipering.
Snipers. They're shooting at you with their sniper rifles.
Tech, Yute says you left the game.
I did, and now I'm coming back. It doesn't like it when I switch class for some reason when I fully upgraded. I don't know why.
I don't know.
It hates me.
Must be. What's up?
Oh, I can just do this. Watch.
It's not letting me change class.
I can just jump up to this fucking platform. Don't really have to rocket jump to get up here, but this regular jump does it.
I can't.
Also, that's a great. This is a great poster. Why are there not more posters like this?
Hang on. Is it? You're welcome. That one was for me.
Okay, so I can't join.
No, you. It says you joined. Joined team.
I can't pick a character. So you guys have fun, I guess.
Always. Yeah, you can just watch. You just have to load up the stream.
Alright.
I like this. I'm getting plus 10 health a second, and I get like 100 health every time I hit a group of enemies.
Yep. Yeah, because nigh invincible. I just took a cake, like full power-up thing, for 5 health. When I regen 10 health a second.
I don't know what to do now.
Masturbate furiously?
Oh.
So it won't let you choose a class, what do you mean?
Well, I tried switching to medic, and then that kicked me from the server, and I tried switching to soldier, I tried picking soldier again, and that kicked me. So I guess I could just go through the list until I find a class that lets me play, and this doesn't end anything.
Did you try soldier
guys
again?
Guys, there. Look at Rickster.
Nope. I'm gonna try restarting team.
Rickster? What about him?
Look where he is.
Where is he?
Is he up?
Yeah, he's up behind the stuff. I don't know how you even
Holy
do that.
Holy shit! No clip.
Magic. Maybe let him figure it out.
Chris?
Yeah, this works.
Chris, do you see me?
Yeah.
So can I like crash your server when I get there?
No. Bad tech. Bad. Absolutely not.
What's the ID again? Can you just send it to me through Steam?
Oh, hey, this building is not solid. Really? Cool.
Thank you for the follow.
Chris.
So, what happens if I go all the way?
Once you go all the way, where?
Can I go? What happens if I go through the pit of death? Up!
Are you trying to go up?
Through the pit of death, and yes, it kills you.
Oh.
But hang on, all my upgrades should still be active, yeah? Yeah, all my upgrades are still good. So it doesn't matter anyway.
Doesn't even matter. Okay.
Absolutely terrific.
Face is cool.
If that doesn't work, try the second one. The first one should work.
It doesn't connect. Good.
So, how did he get up there? Chris, you got up there. How'd you get up there?
I noclipped.
That's what I tried doing as well, and it didn't work. I don't move as fast as I did before, I think. There it is.
Maybe you finally...
That's pretty small.
Someone else joined. Nope.
Oh, guys, strike!
Alright, I guess I can't play on that server anymore.
You've been banned for cheating, you cheater.
That would actually be really shitty if you got back banned.
Well, it's not a Valve server, so I can't.
That's true. Well, there goes the tank. It's lagging.
And the stream isn't responding, so I can't even watch it on my phone.
Wait, were you the one tech that... Did you just, like, unfollow and then follow?
No. I haven't even opened up the stream yet.
Oh, okay.
Right, there it is. Now it's open. Boy, sure does look like you guys are having fun.
Yeah, it's been pretty terrific, actually. I'm having a blast. I'm really enjoying this. Some Russian dude joined as scout. I am ready. Holy crap. Let's go. Sound off if you're ready.
Why are you guys ready for? Stop being angry at me.
See, I don't know, you said- WHAT?! Someone's in the skybox! Where'd they go?
Alright, I can play as heavy.
Nice.
That's it though.
Hang on.
This scout looks confused. He's just walking around looking confused.
Oh, what? There you go. Am I in the skybox, Chris? Can you see me if you look towards the edge of the map?
Where?
Can you see any of this going on?
Where are you?
I should be in the skybox, I think.
No. Who knows if it's real or if it's just fantasy?
I see you falling to... Nope, it's someone else.
Oh my gosh.
This is some guy. Oh, it's Michael. There's no flipping around. Okay.
Hey.
You can't damage them up there.
I know. Oh my gosh. I arrive well before my rockets do. I got an idea. I wonder. In Gmod, if you go high enough, you appear in the skybox. There it is.
Well, it's not...
Found it. So if I go here,
if I go,
should be able to see me now in the skybox.
Yeah, there was. I see you. The giant Michael in the sky.
Let's see if I can help. Oh!
I just saw. How did you make yourself giant?
There's so many tanks! Stop it, tech! Damn it! By getting out of the skybox. By going into the skybox. You. That's the thing. So
Where's the last one? I don't see
it. It's under the ground!
You spawned underground!
I died. I was spied! What?!
We got it.
I have no idea what's going on!
I'm not allowed to have nice things.
That was terrific!
I shouldn't be allowed to have nice things.
That's not what I know.
Because I went into the skybox and thank you, it was amazing, wasn't it? Holy shit! What I did was, so I know that in like Gmod and in games that use the Half-Life engine, the skybox is an actual physical entity, it's part of the map. So if you can noclip out of the map, you can find the skybox. You can stop noclipping and walk around the skybox, and you'll be scaled to the skybox, so you'll be enormous. Oh man, I've got an idea. You guys are gonna like this. Let me go find the skybox again. There it is.
I'm dead.
The fuck is this? I found the tanks! They're in a black cube. Just floating in the nether. Cool. Yeah. Wait for it. Is this our skybox?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I see where it is. Doop doo. Hey! You know what I'm doing? Damn straight you do. You should be able to see me as a giant thing in the sky. Hey, Tech, are you in the skybox too?
No.
Wait. Oh, wow, this is cool. So, how about a giant sentry? Wait. Oh, wait, I could step on that. Yeah, you know what I'm doing. Oh! Oh.
I'm on it.
I can see you in the distance. Hang on, I want to get to this bit. This bit should be... There we go!
Oh god!
Oh no!
Oh, she's angry!
No!
Oh, the server's open!
Damn it, I was gonna be... It was... You can see it in the distance. Yes? Wait. Ready for it? Chris, I think we're good.
Oh god, it's behind the tank thing, you know? It's behind it.
That is That is fucking gorgeous. Hang on, let me come see it. Yes. Let me move it a little bit. Let me go move it real quick.
How do I make myself scale?
Oh, hang on.
I can just see you floating there.
No, you don't. Shush. I can't put it here, so I can put it. You don't. It automatically will scale you.
That's perfect.
How does dispenser there? How's that look?
Good, I think. It's like
80,000.
Oh, that hurt!
Holy shit! Well, I'm stuck.
I can't jump.
Yeah, because gravity is 80,000. No! Stop it, you!
I shouldn't be allowed to have nice things.
Guys, hang on. I have to see what this looks like just normally. Holy shit, just dropping a... You cannot jump. Yep.
That sentry gun.
You just come around the corner. Oh! I almost got fucking wrecked. Dude, no, you're gonna crash it! No, don't crash it! Don't crash it! No, we have something beautiful!
I'm not crashing it, I stopped. But they're all going towards the thing. They're actually following the path.
Of course they are. Dude, I am destroying the tanks in like 4 shots.
These tanks aren't scaled to our upgrades.
Yeah, they die on like 1 hit from my
Yeah, so they've only got like 100 health.
Holy shit.
They probably actually have less than 100. They don't have any health. Because they're not scaled. So there's a few under the ground.
I fucking noticed.
There's also one on the side of the map over here.
Yeah, don't mind him. He's fine. He's just having a good time.
Whoops, wrong button. Uh-oh.
They're following the track underground!
Not if I can help it.
I think they're stuck.
I just walked up and beat the shit out of it. Up!
I think he's stuck.
Me?
No, there's a tank that was under the ground. It was following the track, but now it's stuck. So he's just stuck there. There's just smoke coming out of the ground.
Holy shit, you guys. The fucking giant sentry in the background is what makes it for me.
I know, it's beautiful.
I wonder.
That's a kill.
This is terrific. I'm glad I got to enjoy this. Let's see. Oops, wrong button. So what if we do...
Oh.
The Headless Horseman is it? No! No, what are you doing?! What have you done?!
Yeah. Oh, they're angry.
I can't even fucking move. Holy shit.
They're so angry. Oh god, someone's joining and they're gonna join into this.
Oh, jeez. Don't spawn anymore. I can't, like.
Spawn more?
No! I'm serious.
No, you're gonna, like, fuck up the server at this rate.
That's the idea. God, the other guy's joined. He's a soldier. He's gonna come out.
He's
and
gonna be so
this.
Fucking confused.
I could spawn.
Oh my gosh.
I could
this
spawn
is...
him inside of the spawn.
Yeah. No. I will fucking end you.
Oh, he's coming out of spawn. That's fine. Hey. Hey there. Get
good time.
Just time to wreck shop is what it is. My frames.
What?
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! What did you change gravity to?
Negative.
You dick! Bitch.
The other guy's still here. He's no clipping. I think he's figured it out. They're just fighting each other.
There we go. Time to take care of some of this bullshit. Fucking stop it, I swear.
You wanted this.
I did not want this! I explicitly said no! I'm it?
You said you wanted a broken TF2. Here you go.
No more headless horsemen.
I am it. Melee hit an enemy to tag them.
There's no enemies. So you can.
Oh, I got fucking wrecked. Spawn. Holy shit. Okay. Stop spawning these so we can kill.
I stopped a while ago.
Yep. We need to kill a bunch of these.
I stopped a while ago.
And then what we need to do. Fucking hell.
They're just fighting each other.
And then what we need to do is spawn one in the skybox. Somebody in the chat here said to do that, and I think it's a brilliant idea. Wait until we kill some of these.
Nope. It's happening.
No, I...
Happened.
Someone... Oh, it's the other guy. Jacob's 5000, whatever the fuck his name is spawning more. Chris, can you kick him, please?
No, he isn't.
He was. Unless it's Chris spawning him?
No, I spawned 4 of him in the skybox. I spawned 4 in the skybox. Look at him. They're just pointing. Don't kill him! Jacob, don't do it. It's a trap. He's trying to kill him.
Holy shit.
Here he goes.
What's the ad con for crits?
34.
34.
There's just in the skybox, just angry and pointing.
Oh my god.
God.
Just pointing.
That's terrifying. Why is that not our nightmare mode?
They're so angry. And there's purple shit coming out of their eyes. And there's still 4 tanks at least somewhere. I know there's one under the ground right here, but that's a kill zone. And then there's one over in the side, that's a kill zone. And then there's 2 somewhere else. There's 2 infinitely falling, it looks like. So I don't think we can kill all the tanks. So you guys want to ready up then? Or...
Pyro is dead! Pyro is dead!
I can't destroy them.
Well, now what? What do we do now?
Give me a sec.
I'm like trying to no clip so I can pyro them, but.
That's why. Alright, I got this. I got one.
Okay, one more left. Where is it?
I have no idea. He's a mystery to everybody. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, Michael's
gone. Hang on, I disconnected. Why? What was it? Which one was it? No, I fucked up. What was the...
Here, I gotcha.
73. No, I got it. 225, 206...
Well, here it is for Pitch reference.
Yeah, thank you.
so I can join that shit show.
Yeah. Pretty good shit show, I want to say.
It's something. That is certain. It is something.
So
good,
how do I
though?
Make myself scale, then? I still don't understand how you do that.
I have no idea what's going on.
Oh, I found the last tank.
I see it infinitely falling over there.
Yeah.
So do I.
I think it's alright.
That is pretty amazing.
He's doing okay.
Something like that, right?
I'm trying to fly to him. Where are you? Let me help you. Alright, he's in the darkness. I can't even see. I'm getting him.
You can do third person? What?
Yeah, no, you can't. You can't damage it. There's no way to kill that tank. It is off in the aether. It is off the aether.
Do I win though? Should we like restart?
That would be a smart thing to do. I could crash it and then we could restart.
Or you can just type restart into the console.
Or
Chris, please, just type restart into the console.
I did, hold on.
Oh, right, of course. Chris, do it now! Come on! What the shit, man?
I'm typing restart.
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh good lord.
I'm not apologizing!
Chris?
I'm trying to restart, it's not accepting the restart command.
I'm still spotting them, by the way. There's so many!
This is not what I'm looking for.
There we go. It's finally over. I crashed.
I didn't. That yeah, says you timed out.
Yeah.
Idiot.
Damn it.
I'm not apologizing. I'm never apologizing. I'm sorry, though.
This is too late to say I'm sorry.
So I'm typing restart. Let's see if it actually restarts. Nope. Fuck it. I'm just gonna have to, like, fuck. And close the server. Oh,
crap. Hang on.
You're welcome.
Yeah, it's just restart. Yeah, I know. I don't know what was going on there. That was weird.
It could have been tanks. It probably wouldn't have lasted as long with tanks.
Who's that?
I don't know, I didn't see. Okay. What's that noise?
Me.
Oh.
Tech?
What?
You're a son of a bitch.
I love you.
Fuck off. I hope you make rapid friends at the front end of a bus.
That's funny because my mom drives a bus.
Does she actually?
Yes. She drives a school bus.
Oh, perfect.
So she could legitimately run me over one day by accident, and then it would have, accident. Did you feel bad then?
Accident.
Accident.
Oh, no, I didn't see you. Oh, darn.
Uh-oh, there we go, the other path aside, whatever.
I guess he just didn't like what we had to offer.
Oh, it was Pancake.
Yeah.
Who's Pancake?
Jason.
That's fine, you don't need to.
Yeah, he's not important.
All right, so are we almost ready for another server, or?
Hold on, what the fuck? Hold on.
We can all just queue up in a regular server.
Yeah, but that's not fun. This is the absolute dickery stream, right?
I don't know.
I do.
At 2 in the morning tomorrow.
Connect. Oh, bitch, connect.
Sell one of my keys, because for some reason one of them is tradable on the 25th, and the other 5 are tradable on the 27th.
You guys able to connect? I'm having trouble connecting.
Connect to what?
The server, I assume.
I mean, I'm not having any issues. Whoops! Wrong button.
Okay, wait. It says one person's connected.
I'm trying.
It's not responding for me.
I mean, I'm connected. I'm pretty sure. It's loading, so...
Yeah, it says you've connected.
I'm gonna close that out. Okay.
Well, I can't connect, so.
Oh, wait, I suppose if you can't connect, then you don't have a server that you can be running.
I'm in.
But Teddy can connect, he's in, so I don't know what's going on.
All right,
my name
I'm
Steven. Okay. My name's not actually Steven, but you can call me Steven. Or Gabriel. Or any name, really. I don't really care.
It's Gabriel.
My Steam name for a little while was Gabriel the Dong Wizard, so you could call me that, I guess.
That is a great Steam name.
It was all right. It wasn't as good as Thunderfuck Me Pickup Truck, but it was pretty good.
Hey, I don't know. I didn't like Thunderfuck Me Pickup Truck. Too long.
Yeah, but it has character.
Okay, let's see.
It has
see.
A lot of characters.
How about if we do? I need that one.
Oh, cheats
if this doesn't
them.
Work, okay, I'm going to try and restart the server.
Yeah, I don't think cheats
again.
Are they?
No, they aren't yet.
Yeah.
I can't there. Rotate it anymore. How do I
how
do I rotate it now?
It's
restart.
Did you restart it?
Yeah, restarted.
Okay. So
oh yeah, it's way. Yeah. I'm disconnected.
Yeah. Oh, look at this
leave.
Nerd, look at this nerd Michael changing his loadout in the stream.
Yarp. Maybe I can connect to it. Rude. Shut up. Get out of here. Wait, can I now?
I'm in. Oh, look at Michael.
Yeah, I'm in here. But I can't give myself money.
Seriously, I can't even connect through.
Do you want to do a flip to make yourself feel better?
Yes. Whoa! Your view model!
Huh?
Do that again. Set up for the flip.
You mean the broken ass minigun?
Is it's that just what that is?
It's a glitch with the medic, yeah.
It looks like a straw.
Yeah, that's the tube. That's the thing that connects it to the pack up vent. Yeah.
That is amazing.
It does it with every medigun and also does it with engineer.
That's pretty terrific.
It does it with every weapon. Like, now I'm holding my Uber cell.
But I'm not in there. So I don't know.
Why don't you come in here?
Because it sounds creepy when you put it that way.
Get over here!
Fucking make me.
You can trust me.
Oh, he's technically older than me, so that would break a few physics-based things, I suppose. Because
what?
how could I be his father if he's older than me?
Magic, duh.
I mean, Fry's his own grandfather.
Well, that's just time travel.
Like I said, magic. Right? Same thing.
It's magic. Same thing.
Oh, right. Baby phase is last. Here, jump in this hole with me. Trust me. There's candy down here.
Just...
Are you the candy man, candy man?
I had the best view of that. Oh, he was drinking the floor with the straw. Dude, I had the best view of that. Like, you're just like, here, jump in this hole with me, and I just see, shoom! I didn't see you approach. I wonder, though. I gotta go get my ball back!
Don't do it! I'll save you! Save you!
Do it! We need more bodies!
Chris, where are you?
Yeah, Chris, what the fuck?
Oh, yes!
Oh, yes! Whoops.
So I'm having trouble connecting to my own server. It happens sometimes. I think it's the ports trying to take up the same space.
Oh. That sounds a little problematic.
Yeah, but mostly for him. Oh my gosh, I can carry, what, 6, 7 balls now? Baseballs?
7, yeah.
Holy shit, this is amazing.
Yeah, rapid fire whacking those are like the best thing ever. And I can just be chewed. Rapid fire whacking the ball is the best thing ever.
Oh yeah, you know.
Why am I on the ceiling, Chris?
Because he's an asshole.
Like paying him 80,000.
Could you not?
Except, holy shit, it doesn't affect baseballs or,
I think it only affects people. I'm stuck inside of this room now.
Yeah, could you not dick the gravity hard like this, please? That'd be pretty excellent. Oh, I forgot.
I could spot some tanks.
There. Fix.
You're funny.
That was amazing! Actually, dude, that was perfect timing. Because I, like, right, oh man, right when you did that, I had, what am I seeing? Oh, needles?
Oh, God!
That's awesome!
No, I have 240 needles in my clip.
Hang on, because when it reloads, you can see the shells go out, and they're just kind of like, that is fucking cool, man!
I can make it worse. Here we go.
This is absolutely the best.
240 crit needles.
Oh, wait, what? How many?
Where are you, Michael?
Hang on. I ran off somewhere real quick.
One thing I found out, and they may have fixed this, I'm not sure, but it used to be that if you...
Are they gonna come down?
No. I don't think so. This looks really nice.
That's awesome. But you were saying, Chris, something? Words? Damn those shells, yeah, right? Right? It was like fucking beautiful.
But it used to be that if at the end of the game you set the gravity to a negative number, so you know, you would fall up, then you switch, then it might switch maps, you set the gravity back to normal, it would still be negative for the bots when they died.
Wait, so when you'd switch the map, you're saying? What you said?
You put gravity negative, switch the map, then set it back to normal. So what happened is, when you kill the bots, their corpses would float up into the air.
Yeah? Yeah.
It was absolutely wonderful.
You said no audio? Okay, let me take a look at that real quick. Apparently audio just dropped out. You should be able to hear. Let's see. Thanks, Doc. Let me check. Yep, I see audio coming through. Okay. What did I just join into? Let me just run around collecting all these balls. Oh, goody, balls!
Can I get that in writing?
I mean, it's recorded, so.
True.
Holy shit, this is amazing. I have 14 balls. Take that as you will.
I will take that as I will.
I'll take his ball.
Oh!
What?
Hey, Michael.
What up?
Where are you?
Where am I?
Come to that roof with the max health and ammo kit.
Okay, sure. In the middle. Yo, what up? Look at all the shavings of wood. Tech. Wow. I swing too fast! I can't.
Is it like the heavy with the
Yeah. Tech, watch the shells. When I reload, just watch the shells. Ready?
They're not turning.
Oh, they don't? Ah, weak. May as well just kill myself.
No, don't.
I couldn't.
There's a pit. There's two.
Yeah.
Pits.
All the fucking baseballs. I can't actually use it for melee aim though. That's insanity. Well, hi Jason. Jason jumped into the stream.
Jason!
Chris, are you not even in your own fucking server?
Connection failed after 4 tries. Fuck. The weird part is you can connect to it, so it works. I just can't connect to it. Which really
well,
should
maybe
happen.
Maybe if you weren't rubbish. What?
Every time I max out a class and then try and change class, it just kicks me.
I'm doing it! I'm doing it by myself! Let's do it! I got this! I got 2 knives, 14 balls! Yeah! This pit can't possibly go wrong! I'm gonna die so quickly. Oh my gosh, I'm actually...
Michael Junker has defended the bomb.
Oh my gosh.
Like, I may be able to get around it if I started TF2 and then the server, but I would mean, have to exit the server, so...
You have to close the server down, is what you're saying?
Yeah, even then it might not work.
Hang on, I want to see how far I can get in this by myself. As scout.
Yeah.
Shit. I just run up to them. Oh, and I don't have crits. Should I get crits?
Add con 34.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. I'm doing decently without crits. Oh, now other scouts are here. Oh my gosh. Holy shit! Holy shit! I'm about to beat the first wave.
Type add con 52.
I need ammo. The shells. 52. What's 52 do?
Just try 52.
Give me a sec. What does it do? Oh, someone's in here! Holy shit, you made it in!
It what only it? Lets me play heavy.
I can't believe I did that. Am I just Ubered? What is this?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm Ubered.
Permanent Uber.
Huh. You predicted.
Oh my god, look at my eyes!
Yeah, that's you didn't know that's what Uber does?
No.
Oh, add con 79.
I'm scared. What did it do?
Nothing.
Yeah.
75% chance to dodge every time damage is taken.
Oh. Fuck, that's amazing.
So you're dodging ubercharged heavy.
Oh.
I can't undo the... I can't do the uber, though.
Just remove con. Let's go.
Oh, is it...
Yes. Oh. Oh, try 80. And jump up. Jump up the air and try 80.
Is something about to happen?
Nothing happened.
Oh, it's supposed to give you a parachute if you're airborne. And removed upon landing.
Yep, I got it. I got it.
I don't.
Oh, 84.
What does 84 do?
Try it. You may not be able to see it. You have to have someone else look at it.
Oh, God!
What?
Taunt.
Holy shit. Holy shit, my eyes are all white!
So, how much bigger is your head?
Much? Whoa! Did you hear the scout?
All right, I feel good.
His voice is deep.
Which one was?
94 is vampire.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what that. It doesn't stack with
Let's see, gains the ability of HP based on damage dealt, 25% damage resistance, and a 40% increase in maximum HP.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it doesn't stack with 91, though, and I prefer 91 being able to shoot fast.
Whee! 96.
What is that
gains
one?
Drastic decrease in bullet spread as well as the damage fall-off immunity. Projectiles fired by the player gain a 250% increase in projectile speed.
Oh my gosh! That is fucking... It doesn't stack with... Oops.
Well, this is kind of gross.
It doesn't stack with, whatchamacallit? With, 91.
You're not supposed to have more than one, because...
Oh well.
You only have one at a time. That's what I'm
talking about! His voice is so deep. Scouts his balls drop, basically, yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Oh shit, 95.
What is it?
Player gains the ability to reflect all damage dealt to them back at the attacker.
I think what it is I think you can take one per, like, 10, like, I can take 190, 180.
Okay, yeah.
One...
Reflect power up and man up mode. Oh. Are you a scout?
Yeah.
Do 97. Just do 97.
Yeah, but then I lose the, Okay. Oh, it's supposed to increase my run speed, yeah?
Let's see. Movement speed, grapple speed, and jump height. And the player can instantly switch between their weapons.
Yep. Can confirm. Instant switching is happening. Wow. Let's see. But I prefer this. Okay. So what were the other ones that we were doing, though?
Attack in 111 and tell me what happens.
What?
111.
Okay. Nothing. Oh, wait.
The supernova power up from manpower.
Supernova power up.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. I've never done manpower.
No idea.
Can I restart the server so I can maybe join, possibly?
No,
oh, hang on. No, wait. The power-up is building. I want to see what it looks like.
The power-up is building.
Tech, keep your eyes on me. It's ready. Grapple secondary fire to deploy supernova attack. Are you ready?
see. What is? How do you grapple super secondary?
I think you need to have a grappling hook.
What?
We don't have a grappling hook. We can't use it. Because in manpower you have a grappling hook. We don't have grappling hooks.
Oh.
Yeah. I was really excited.
Wait. I just have a grappling hook. I think.
What? I don't know. Do you have a grappling hook?
Only server operator could change it. Chris.
Yeah. He's not in the server.
Well, he's the only one who can change it.
Give him the command.
It's CP underscore grappling hook underscore enable. And then more.
Oh my gosh, just... I couldn't jump for a little bit, that was weird. Oh my gosh, just imagine, like, popping up in an actual game and just obliterating somebody. Just be fucking shredded. Holy hell. Ah, I should be able to go across that. My goodness. Dude, what? Eat your sandwich. I don't know, your voice isn't really any deeper. Playing catch with myself.
There, that worked?
What?
Yes.
You just died. Goodbye. I don't only have one cleaver. What the fuck did I do?
You dropped your fucking... You dropped your,
My what?
Remember? Oh, there you go.
All right, so I had it.
I got my grappling hook. Also, the grappling hooks have festive lights on them.
I thought I had it. I mean, I've still got... I'm very confused. I don't know. I think I just have too many...
My power up is almost done.
Okay, hang on. I'm gonna... Because I was about to kill myself. As depressing as that shit. Gotta go for dinner. But you definitely earned this.
No valid enemy targets. Quick, start it.
Oh, man.
Can I do it on the tank?
Thank you. No problem. You take care, and thanks for joining. All right, let's see it.
Let's see if it actually does anything. There are no valid enemy targets. I dealt one damage to the tank.
Good work.
Let's see if I can do it to the support.
Yeah, you have to just try it with the support.
All right, it's spawning them. Hold on.
Oh, good, spies.
Oh.
What is it? Let's see it.
It knocked them back and shot like a red laser thing. I dropped it. Again. Hold on, still there.
110.
What?
110.
Yeah. No, hold on.
Are you asking us to do 110?
Right. Yeah, try that.
Michael, where are you? Come with me.
I just.
Damn it.
What?
I got the power up again.
Oh.
Also 109 for King, 110 for Plague, and 111 for Supernova.
King? What does King do?
Ready up!
No, I gotta kill myself so I can, like, just reset all my shit, yo. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, saved it. What is King supposed to do?
I don't know. I think it's like it does something for your team.
Maybe.
All right, I'm ready. Where you at?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. Do it. Oh, yeah.
Kind of boring.
Yeah, it is.
77.
It disappears from your inventory.
Hang on, we're kind of in the middle of something here, Chris.
I'm invisible.
You're invisible? Is that what 77 does?
I'm invisible in third person and I can't do anything.
Oh, you're supposed to become a ghost. Why are you invisible?
I can walk through things. I mean, it's not doing anything, but I'm invisible.
It's supposed to be a ghost, though. It's supposed to show you as a ghost. I don't know.
Maybe it's not Halloween, so I'm looking
for that.
That could be. That could be, so it just kind of broke. I've just got a pile of fucking bodies here.
TF underscore holiday force.
They grab the bomb, and they just die.
TF underscore force underscore holiday.
Holy shit. Hearing Scout's laugh is fucking
true. I can fly. Sort of.
I've got a 100 kill streak. Oh boy, here they come. Holy fuck. Oh my gosh.
Are they shooting me? No, they're shooting you. Are they aiming at you? If so, how can they even see me? I can't see me. Oh god!
I can see you. Woo! Wow. Hello.
So, what is this autistic bullshit I'm watching?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I would.
I lost connection. Oh, okay, there we go. The gravity is getting weird on this.
Chris is an asshole.
Did it work?
He just disabled cheats, didn't he?
I don't know.
No.
Yeah, he did, because I no longer have...
Really?
Yeah, I no longer have, the, 91, add condition 91. I still have 14 baseballs, 2 cleavers, and a fuckload of... Let's see. Oh, okay, never mind, it was just something weird with the server. We decided to reset everything. What was the giant head one, though? It was, 84, I think, right? Yep. Yep, it was 84. Gotta have that. Oh, his voice isn't deep now.
Autism.
Yes.
Did
he just leave?
Yeah, that's what he does. That's what
he has. He has some pretty severe autism.
May you join? You won't use console commands, though? I mean, I don't know. Chris, is the server open?
Yeah, I mean, if you can find it, you can join
if
it.
If you can find it, you can join it!
Oh! Like a scavenger hunt.
Yeah. A really shitty one without any prizes.
The prize is self-respect. It's
no.
Important.
None of us here have that.
Exactly.
Okay, I'm gonna restart the server, so hopefully I can join.
No, wait, we're almost done.
Yeah, let us finish it out. Yay. We just gotta take out this tank now. Yeah! One more wave.
Go, go, go!
Yep, let's just fucking launch into it. Oh, crap! Oh, there we go. Whoa! What the?
Let's waste.
I teleported.
Teleportus.
Whee! Oh, mama.
My mom just went to bed.
Fuck off, giant heavy. Scum.
Oh.
Hey, Wait for it. Wait for it. Holy shit, man. Just
wrecking. Oh no, I'm out of the ammunition.
Are you? Try and avoid that. That is a genuine problem.
You drop that bomb, you little shits.
I got him.
Okay.
Got a couple of giant pyros still, looks like.
Yeah, it's fine though. They don't have that much health.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take them out real quick.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Fire. I've got dead on. It's like, I've got perfect aim.
Woo! We got him!
Wait, so what's this about autism?
Apparently you have autism.
Do I?
I mean, evidently you're the one who's bringing it up the entire time.
Oh well, whatever. Okay.
He's just gone again.
Yeah, it's whatever. Boing! What up, nerd? Oh, fuck, I missed. Come on. I'm still reloading. No, I was trying! That's pretty amazing. Server is changing level. Wait, shit, we should cancel it. Chris, you can do the resetting thing. Chris?
Okie doke.
I was just checking to see if you're still there.
Or do they?
Or do they what?
I don't know.
Just press tab, Lenny. You don't know how skilled I am at finding servers? Ah.
Maybe I do.
Yeah, apparently my tablet chat froze.
Thanks.
Yeah, I hate it when that happens.
Oh, goddamn. Why can't I connect to my own stupid server? If I had to guess, I'd say it's probably...
What was that? Okay. Chris, you got your... and Tech, you had sent me the thingy. I've still got it.
Oh, hey, you're on the main page.
I am on the main page.
Yeah.
Yes, I am. You're skilled? That's fine.
Skilled in the art of dicketry?
Like I said, you know, we're saying, sure, if you can find it, you can join it. Just, Chris, let me know when it's ready to go, and, don't worry about telling me the IP address, or just send it to me in a, Steam message. Yeah, I've got it still. Oh, is my camera off-center?
I don't know.
Yeah, it is a little bit, isn't it?
I'm trying to set my phone so that it won't fucking charge. Hey. Fuck you.
Hang on, my camera is off center. Why is it like it doesn't have the ability to actually turn? So what's it done?
What manner of buttfuckery is this?
Basically, yeah.
All right, the server's back up, but I still can't connect. So wonderful as that is. Also, any map requests?
None specifically. No. Gun. So do that.
Oh boy, Call Town. My favorite map.
Is that what we're doing now?
It's...
Alright, give me a sec, because I'm not going to make it easy on you guys. Come on. And then before I switch back to the actual feed, let's see, let's do this, and then...
Turn on cheats! I need my money fix.
Never promised I would make it easy. What the f- Spy.
I've never played Spy in a BM, so...
Alright, there you go. Now you can. Oh.
I see something. Give me a sec. I need to change some stuff things here. There we go. Like I said, I'm not planning to make it easy for you guys.
Easy for what? What are you doing?
Nothing much.
Are you like fucking with your stream or fucking with me?
Nope, none. Don't worry. Not you. Oh, we were just on this map.
Yeah, it's what I said.
I kind of feel like I should go NG this time.
You should go spy with me.
Go spy with you?
Yeah.
Should we butter knife
to victory.
I was gonna say, should we just run around and shoot?
You're pretty fashionable there, friendo.
Thank you. Thank you.
That badge is fucking enormous. I'm a police officer.
Oh, yeah.
You will find it
in under 5 minutes. 5 minutes starting now. What's our time at? Alright. So if you can be 8:21:50, that's your time.
Did you make it harder for him to find it or something?
Nope. I mean, yes. Like, I removed all the stuff. What is this? Motion. What is this nonsense? Motion? Come on! Chris!
What?
What the fuck, man? Quit falling asleep! Jeez, Chris. We got shit to do, man!
I'm trying to figure out why I can't connect to my own server.
That's not the important thing right now!
It is for me.
That is correct.
Oh.
Okay, hang on.
Chris, I'm sorry. I never really
was on your side. You should be.
Such a deep voice. Listen to the time back, ready? Holy shit, this is terrific. Oh my gosh.
Try knifing.
Give me a sec. Armor penetration, attack speed, health on kill. I need to... Okay, good. Robot sapper power. Should I do... refill clips and ammo, or become Uber charged? I feel like Uber charged.
I did Uber.
That's what I want to do. Whoa, jump height was already upgraded once for me. It's important to upgrade. I just saw in the kill feed that you died.
Damn it!
Holy shit, that's ridiculous.
Has it been 5 minutes yet?
Nope. He's got 2.5.
I have no faith.
Whee! You have no faith?
Nope.
Ah, no worries. Okay. I feel like... Wait, what the shit?
Awesome.
That's weird.
No faith at all.
Alright, now jump height is maxed. Whee!
Peace! Pancake is joining the game.
Wow.
Oh, he found it.
Yeah, but you're on his friends list, so he could probably just go through the friends.
Yeah, I think he's played it before, so...
Yeah.
It may be on his three, so...
Might be on his favorites.
It better be! He's supposed to be my friend!
Supposed to be.
It isn't. So yeah, it's supposed to be.
Allegedly.
Upgrade your sapper to disable groups of regular robots. Interesting.
Where are you at?
I'm up front.
Hold on.
Okay, I just turned power-up mode on, so maybe that'll do something fun.
So, Michael.
Yeah?
See how the upper hand has a really loud shot sound?
Yeah?
Turn around. Alright, listen to this.
Yes.
What do I look like?
I mean, it's just... I don't know, it's kind of weird, but...
Headshot! This thing shoots so fast, and it aims and scopes really fast.
There's a spy around here! But I love it, because listen to his voice.
Incoming. Your pupils are tiny. The sniper is a
spy. Are they?
They are just absolutely tiny.
Oh, there are pupils! I thought it was just white!
Yeah, they're just absolutely... They're just so small.
Oh, I'm gonna flip invisible. Oh, I can't.
No, you can't taunt when you're invisible. You also can't taunt when you're disguised.
I'm curious. I wonder if that works. I wish we could just, like, hit each other with the sappers. That'd be amazing.
I'm slowly all running out of it.
Two, one. That's 5 minutes.
So you failed?
Yep.
Well.
Yep. I would have been surprised. I would have been surprised if you had actually managed to do that. I would have been pretty impressed. There's the giant head. Whee! We have the shittiest team possible. Oh man, no, I should totally have gone sniper with the Machina. So that way, like, every shot is piercing. Just get
and
the.
He's gone. That's actually an upgrade. That's an upgrade. Guys. So, like, you can get piercing on every sniper rifle.
Oh well.
Anyway, you guys are autistic and you're not hiding your IP shit very well, Mr. Michael. Goodbye.
Yeah.
What?
I don't care.
We're not hiding the IP well, we don't care.
Yeah.
I didn't know we
I tend I'm gonna be honest. Tend to ignore. Oh, somebody did it! Server is not on the server list.
Mr. Dot Saggy Pants?
Yeah, Mr. Saggy Pants did it. Somebody did.
I don't think
he's doing it. Someone on the stream?
I don't know. They'll never know I'm a spy when I run up to them shooting them in the face. They're all just kind of dying around me.
You're welcome.
Ow. Damn it! I want to kill one of them! Oh, I sapped him. Let me... Oh, the sappers have to respawn. Alright, this is not going exceptionally well. I've gotten 2 kills.
I've gotten a few.
Right
out there?
Huh? Hang on. Give me just a second.
Yeah, I got a few. Like 51.
Somebody found it. Alrighty.
I don't think he found it. I don't think he found it on purpose.
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not.
I doubt it. Otherwise, you probably would have said something.
Hang on. How about I switch to. We got a sniper, a spy, and a scout.
Well, I mean, we're doing pretty well because I'm not a bad shot, so.
Under normal circumstances. I'm actually.
Under normal circumstances, and two would be bitched out like a heartbeat. People don't take kindly to snipers or spies in MVM. I'm not really sure why. Snipers
because
are
they're. I mean, unless you're really excellent, it's pretty rubbish.
I'm alright, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. You're fine. I said, unless you're really excellent, it tends to be useless, you know? Let's go, let's go. Hang on, I need to get my upgrades. I need to get all these fancy upgrades, man, you know?
No.
Shut up, man. You don't know me.
I don't.
But Chris, isn't this server on the general server list? I thought it was.
It might not be since cheats are on now.
Oh, right. Well, then how did this guy get on?
Just...
Maybe he's looking for one with cheats on.
I forgot that your profile is not private. What do you mean?
Your profile isn't private, Michael. Your profile's open. It's like anyone can see your profile.
Yeah, and?
They can join your game from there.
Oh! Clever. Let's see,
Plus they can stalk you like that, like I did.
Thinking what?
What?
What did you say?
Nothing.
What?
He knows where you live.
I don't know where he lives, but he knows where I live. He went on Google Street View and he found my house.
I did.
So he knows where I live.
This is true. Where should the dispenser go? What do you think?
You can up put here? It up top by me if you want. Or somewhere you can use it. I just need ammo, and this ammo kit respawns, so... I have 124 bullets, and I don't really go through all those.
Do OBJ sentry gun. And just do that like 20 times, and then make them all maximum.
That actually could be pretty amazing. But, maybe not. Hey, there he is.
Sentry gun fire respawn.
There he is. Darklight 720. Yeah, but it took you more than 5 minutes, so...
Oh, you lost.
Those are all blue sentries, though! We're a red team! Sentry going up. But they're shooting the bots.
They're technically red team bots, but we can shoot them. Like, they don't target anyone but red team, or blue team.
Weird.
We can do. There's people just joining.
Sure, why not? Oh my gosh!
He's got melted.
What? Shit's getting a little out of hand here, man. The fucking sentries on sentries. Thank God. Thank God that's done with. Moving out. I really don't know where to put it. Like here? What's that? Is there an admin or a cheater here?
He's not really trying to hide it.
No, it's fine.
Well, are you trying to hide it?
I was not making it any easier for them. That is for certain. I wasn't giving it away or anything. So.
I'm doing El Flipperino.
Always. Well, in MVM. What? I must have been right in, like, too far. There we go.
Spot on. I have two jars of piss.
I suppose I probably should make my... I don't know. I don't care. Oh, I suppose... Sure, as ready as you can get.
This isn't something that you can cheat into the game either. Like, you can't cheat this.
Abuser and admin?
I don't think he knows how hacks work.
No, he doesn't.
Man up, ladies!
Hmm. It's not actually my server.
Why?
All the fucking sentries. Unbelievable. Oh my gosh. That.
He's spawning tanks. He's doing the thing that I did.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Hello?
Who is there?
Someone?
No one?
Someone. Well, yeah, it is
yeah,
Chris.
It's me,
so.
Jesus.
So, it is no one.
But Jeebus. The
what?
Lord Jeebus.
Pony up, boys!
Son of
Chris,
Blom.
Are you ever gonna join your own server? This is fucking insanity.
I can't!
Beware, but... Oh. Yeah.
I mean, maybe if I restarted my computer, but even then...
I love how fast you can shoot this pistol. It's unholy. It's absolutely ridiculous. I think the chat froze again. Good. Whoop! You know ad cons? Alright, there we go.
We've been using those this entire time.
Yeah. I know. Wait, what's he on about? What is he on about?
I have no idea.
Oh, you changed your name to Gabriel the Dong Wizard.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did. Thank you for the follow. Someone... Oh, he's no-clipping up there.
Yeah.
Someone try inviting me, maybe?
Nah! Just join the game.
I'm trying to. It's not working.
I sent you an invitation.
Behold your new god!
Alright, try sending it again. This is the wrong shit.
Yeah, the skybox engineer. That was pretty great.
If you said it again.
Oh! What? What?
I trapped our sniper in sentries! Oh, he uses recall.
Oh. What the fuck is this?
I trapped our sniper inside of a cocoon sentries.
What the fuck?
Don't worry about it!
The dead body.
I don't think anyone's getting any credit for any of these.
Someone invite me, please.
Okay. I will work on it.
I got him.
Okay, you got it?
Those are five people.
What? Oh yeah, people have been joining. What? Oh, I found the next tank. Can I? Nope, I cannot. Zoom!
Be a VAC, bro. Valve anti-cheat, maybe?
What's that?
Be a Valve anti-cheat problem.
I wouldn't think so. No, because you would get noticed that you'd have received a notice that you were VAC banned.
Well, I'm not banned, but it could be that it's an authorization issue.
I don't know then.
Like the server's not being properly, I don't know.
Maybe it
agree,
doesn't like you.
The server is not being properly.
The server is not being properly?
Yep.
in.
Zoom! He's gonna give himself some money. Oh no! We haven't been doing that. No.
Someone call the police.
We've obviously very legitimately
gotten all of this $19,999 money.
And all of the upgrades and everything, just, you know, immediately. Yep, very legitimate.
Me and my two jars of piss will take on this horde of robots. So he just spawned a tank in the skybox.
Yeah, he did. And this... Oh, is that what that is? Interesting. This is... The skybox is skybox. Bro. Okay, let's actually, like, kind of play. Woo! Wait, what? Shit. No! No, not this shit again!
Who summoned it?
Wasn't it you?
No.
I thought it was you.
No.
I don't even know where it is.
I would have taken credit for it.
Someone's
doing it. See, that's this is like the only problem with having people training. Oh, he's killing robots!
Oh no, he's killing me! He's trying to. Oh shit, that was scary. Jeez. Fucking headless horseman. Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead, but the- I think we need to kick everyone.
Yep, I believe so too.
Chris, could you kindly kick everyone except for us, if that's possible? Considering that they're spawning tanks.
Or hell. Just... Yeah, they're just spawning like 6,000 of them. They've got a fuck ton of tanks over here.
Not admin abuse, then. No one here is an admin except for Chris.
Sure. Alright, enough of this. Enough of that. That's quite enough of that. Give me a sec here.
They're joining back again.
No, I didn't.
I said they.
Yeah, that's them.
Oh, the server shut down.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm guessing, Chris, did you kill it?
Yep.
Alright, that's probably...
I need to put in some server settings so we can lock this thing.
Yeah. Because, like, it's fun to have them with us, but once they start going out of control like I did earlier...
Yeah, that gets obnoxious quickly.
Yeah. It was fun for a while, though.
I mean, you also weren't trying to get rid of the stupid things. They were beating the crap out of your computer, so...
Yeah, that was getting ridiculous. Hang on, I can't launch Steam. There we go. I couldn't launch it. It was just like, nope, fuck you. Nope, you don't get to. There we go. Yeah, very, very good. Very good. Come on. Just stupid shit. That's all they do. Whoops.
I had a good time.
Oh yeah, it's a lot of fun. You're just trying to spawn useless tanks. Well, it would do something. It would just
I think once they get to the entrance, actually.
Yeah,
they make their way along the track.
But what it does eventually, thank you for the follow. What it does eventually is it actually will crash the game.
But that's if you spawn a shitload of them at once.
The server stays running though, which is the insane part. The games just crash.
Yeah. The games themselves can't handle it. The server's fine.
Interesting. I don't know how that's handled then.
It's probably just there's a model that this position because it's all
I think
done
it's
in
the
concept,
smoke
so.
Because like every single piece of the smoke is its own particle, and since there's so many tanks at once, it's a shitload of particles all at once.
Yeah.
So it can't handle it. Because there's probably like upwards of hundreds of just particles, smoke particles, all at once from each tank. That's what I think. Horsemen, I don't know. Probably just the shitload of horsemen.
Interesting. Alright, so what now? I mean, we have been playing quite a bit now. You just made 3 days. Oh, no, don't worry. It was, it was the...
The other guy.
The guy making headless, or what is it?
Chappy. I think it was Chappy.
Yeah, but the guy spawning in the Halloween thing. And then
Headman.
All the things combined... it was getting kind of ridiculous, so don't worry. We do stupid shit. Well, we don't. Tech does.
I do.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, now. Hear me out. Fuck you.
Yes, very well, very eloquently put. Thank you. That was excellent.
You're welcome.
I think he's getting stabbed.
Probably
for the best of humanity, I mean, let's be honest.
Thank you.
You're
appreciate
welcome.
It.
You're welcome. Do we want to actually go ahead and just, call it a day?
I mean, if you want to.
Yeah, I'm kind of...
I wouldn't mind going more. I need food.
Yeah, so. I would, I'd be okay with actually getting some food or something here. So, why don't we go ahead and do that? I'll wrap up the stream and I'll pop back in just a moment, okay, guys?
Yeah.
All right. Alrighty. Well, that was that was an incredibly fun experiment, basically, just seeing how much can we break TF2. We did break it fairly well. We made it absolutely absurd. It was absurd. Let's be honest. It was a lot of fun. I'm not sure if we're going to do that again terribly soon. We probably will at some point, but I don't know. It's definitely not going to be every TF2 stream. We're going to do a lot more regular streams too. So don't worry about that. If you're looking for more of how to be bad at TF2, I will be returning with more for how to be bad at TF2 for the future streams. So, so I think moving forward, I've yet to... As always, you know, I've yet to actually set down a schedule for streaming for the upcoming semester. So I haven't the foggiest what I'm going to do for streaming, like what days or how that's going to work out or any of that. So just kind of stay tuned. I will keep you posted on my laziness and we'll see basically where things go. For everyone who joined the games themselves, it was fun until it went to hell. But I actually am not surprised. I expected nothing less. So, for everyone who followed today, thank you. I look forward to seeing you in future streams. And as always, to all of you, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.